Well, then we gave that horse for a spone. I didn't realise it was for a spone then. Right, now I've come before you. I'll probably get arrested for that later. To introduce to you one particular person. This man is quite literally a legend in his own lunchtime. In our lunchtimes. He's got a great sense. Tonight. He is a man of 1,000 faces and 1,001 voices. He is here tonight for your entertainment. I want you to give a warm welcome. I know you will. He is here. It's the one there.
For those of you who don't know me, I do impression.
Come on, Leachy!
I'll just go through it. Well, there was a group that came in earlier, and I can do an impression of at least one of the members. And he goes like this. Here's another one. Nice to see you. Nice. I've got a joke for you. A guy goes into work one day and he asks his boss, I want to use the toilet, and toilets have gone missing.
Just go, Nathan.
Go, Nathan.
Woo! And I just did it. And then he asked his boss that all the toilets got missing, and boss replies, did you know that they were stolen? Oh, okay. The guy applies. Well, they stole it. And he says, well, the police are actually looking into it, and they say they got nothing to go on. You might know.